My name is Mohanji Andrew. I wanted to ask one of the cardinal principles of a free and fair election is a transparent register. And I noted from the strategic plan that the Electoral Commission for the last 3 years is not sure where they're going to get their primary data for the National Register. And I think going forward, it seems like they are going to rely on the National Security Information System project. And in the unlikely event that it's not ready, we will see the Electoral Commission going back on its deadline. I wanted to ask how Mr. Rakojo is prepared to still have a credible register in case there is such failure, and why it has taken so long. Why does he have to wait for the National Security Project? We've had
And the good
elections.
thing is, Honorable Rakojo here is the chairperson of the steering committee. So,
why have we not had a national voters, a national register? Why do we have to wait for this? We have, but we think this would make it better. I don't know how far we want to go, but we started with a typed register. We made it electronic. We came to you and took photographs, and we tried to marry two technologies which didn't work very well last time around, because one technology was using photographs to weed out the dead and those who have registered twice. And we tried to marry it with the modern technology using fingerprints. So we had 5 million here, we had another 6 or so million on the other side, and we tried to marry them, and it didn't work very well because the time wasn't there and we couldn't bring them together to give us a perfect register. It was a good register. Anybody will tell you that our last elections were better elections than any election we have had before, but they were not perfect.